pero no se conocieron hasta llegar a un baile de fin de año. Mom and Dad grew up in the same small town of Guantanamo. That's right. But didn't meet until the fateful New Year's Eve dance a long time ago. Mi papá dice que él sabía que se iba a casar con ella desde el primer baile. Dad said he knew he was going to marry her right from the first dance. Se casaron el 30 de diciembre de 1962. They were married December 30th, 1962. Llegué yo, después Jasmine. I arrived, and then came Jasmine. Y comenzó otro capítulo de su aventura en España. He started another chapter of the great adventure in Spain. Los años pasaron, llegó Urbanito, el primer americano. The years went by, and Urbi arrived, the first American in the family. The three of us are married, there are four grandchildren now, and a room full of family to celebrate a 50-year long affair, long love affair, and a grand adventure. So with that, please stand, por favor, pónganse de pie. Y brinden conmigo, Jasmine y Urba, a mi mamá y mi papá. Please join me in toasting. Join me, excuse me, my sister and my brother, in toasting my mom and dad. A mami y papi, celebramos.
Don't cry.
Don't get okay. Celebramos los primeros 50 y la aventura del porvenir de 50 más. Mom and dad, we celebrate, my hands are shaking. We celebrate with you the first 50 years and the great adventure to come for the next 50. Mommy
and
Papi.
Hello.
Thank you.
God bless you.
I think we have something else to do with Mom and Dad, and then we can eat.
You gonna dance?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to have our repentance. Your anniversary day.
We are confessing. Tus manos rey, toma las mías, que te voy a confiar. Las ansias mías son tres palabras, solamente mis angustias.
We would now like to invite everybody on the dance floor and join the Alvarez. Podemos todos ver al palco y bailar con la señora y señora Alvarez.
Estas palabras son como
Okay.
Look out here.
Yes, I'm
standing here.